pesadilla. This chest is just waiting for me to open it. Not ready yet. Still waiting. You dare attack me? What else did Brast have to say about this battle that ruined this land? Need more time.
Ivor's been a battle that day. Or at least no. Legends said that the magic twisted them. Of cannibals and worse. And that they sleep beneath the sands, waiting for nightfall.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
You may notice that jewels you find enhance your already considerable ability.
At the moment, I can only offer you a few basic...
But it doesn't have to be just... very interesting topic.
Well, I suppose that could be...
The women. Young ladies chasing me around day and night, begging for...
I somehow feel...
Truth? Never... I knew you would lead me to exciting and mysterious places.
Tell me more.
Oh, it's nothing special. It merely changes form to evade pursuit.
What? Why would you...
Because it's mine. You try to give a young man some advice, and he assumes you are the sensei god of thieves. I understand his confusion.
Such as?
Well, we both are handsome, impossibly clever, adequately bearded.
The people of Shansai worship 59 gods, but few are more revered than Zai, the exiled trickster god who travels the face of the world disguised as a humble merchant. Tales of his adventures range from ingenious thefts and practical jokes to more lurid exploits, none of which I'm comfortable recording here.
I think I might have met Sultan Kulle once.
Is there something...
Oh, yes. Well, you know how they can be. You're looking at me in a very...
I just realized that you never discouraged that...
Why would I?
Because you're not...
My thousands of romantic...
Thank you. Good.
ready yet.
That was a worthy foe! Glorious!
Still waiting. Need more time.
By all that is holy, do you see that enemy over there?
Enchantress is quite intriguing. Wouldn't you agree?
Why don't you talk to her and let her know how you feel?
What? No, you misunderstand me. That's not what I meant.
Still waiting. Still waiting. Need more time. I didn't think I could get any better. Need more time.
There, a worthy foe.
Not ready yet. Still waiting. You dare attack me?
In here, I can feel my blood nearby. They hid some of it beyond this portal.
Time.
not ready yet.
I do not like this place. I am afraid of no demon or specter, you know this. All the same, Brast warned against sleeping here or drinking the water.
Still waiting.
Poison remains here from that ancient battle. I am inclined to listen to his wisdom.
Not ready yet. More time.
It's hard to believe.
Still waiting. Not ready. Your defenses are nothing. Dare attack me?
need more time. Not ready yet. See me now. Still waiting. You need more time. You dare attack me?
It's holy. Can you see that enemy over there?
Not ready yet. Still waiting. If only they could see me now. Need more time. You dare attack me?
Kulle's archives. They were strangely empty at first, but Kulle laid traps everywhere, each step harder than the next.
Need more time
to expect otherwise. Kulle prepared for the need for someone to come here. Perhaps we are fools, and yet we must push on.
Unlocked the secret of the soul stones once given to the Horadrim by Tyriel. Impressive creation, to be
We've
sure.
We've overcome many
But
trials.
One that I am certain more can lying. Be duplicated.
It pleases me to know we shall
just
meet
duplicated,
them side by side.
Improved upon. My soul stone.
Not ready yet. You dare attack
the
me!
Souls of many demons, or even angels.
Your defenses are nothing.
unstoppable.
Are at the northern tip of the desolate sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soulstone.
Liar! We both know you will betray us the first chance you get.
I am many things, Templar, but I am no liar. With all the secrets I have learned over the centuries, the truth is far more entertaining. For example, would you like to hear the true origin of your order?
There is nothing you have to say that would interest me.
Still waiting.
The entrance to my archives. Let me activate. I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soulstone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Bilal, and I am ready to lead you to him.
Then, once we have the Black Soulstone, we can rid ourselves of the Lord of Lies forever.
All well and good. But first, I will be made whole.
We're ready to do our part. Just you remember yours.
Have you discovered Bilal?
Yes, but we must be very careful. You focus on the Soulstone.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered and... Angels are no better than demons. Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction.
That sounds like something Kyrio would have done.
Yes. Whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. And there is no justice in Mordor.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
Still waiting. See that enemy over there?
Not ready yet. If only they could see me now.
Eldium seems a treacherous city. Could it all be the result of the demons we pursue?
Caldeum had a history of corruption long before Belial's influence.
Perhaps this situation will teach them the error of their ways.
Not ready yet. I am stronger still. More time. I'm so good, I astound myself. Ready yet. Arcane power.
A mighty adversary is before us. Could we find more like that?
Need more time. Leah has become quite powerful.
The power was always with
her. Did she inherit?
I do not know where her power comes from.
I think I was wrong about the jewel I seek.
You said this.
Because it has killed.
No,
because it has. But enough of that. I have too long.
Thank you.
I have thought more on what I am missing.
Oh?
Our progress seems to clarify things for me. It is difficult to explain.
If we keep going, maybe you will remember more.
Yes. The spell that sent me to this time was bound to the Prophet.
Perhaps you can retrieve
more. Yes, but it will take a while.